So here's my garden, and in it I have kale, I have tomatoes, I am growing peppers, so much basil. Oh my goodness, I love basil.
This is a really excellent way for us to involve resident leaders in thinking about the community and making it a healthier place. And so we employ the peer leader model, and they've come back with things like Zumba classes, walking clubs, yoga, and community gardens.
It's good because we share in a community, so we're part of a community, a larger community, and like I think we motivate each other to like live healthier. I'm cooking more, like my own food and stuff, and eating more fruit. And recently I found that I was more satisfied when I eat fruit. And because I have a sweet tooth, so I had like, if I have something sweet and I eat fruit, I feel more satisfied.
We need to learn that we can depend on each other, we can help each other, we can come out in ways where we haven't before. So collaborating with Madison is one of the best things we've done for this garden.
I've lived in communities where there haven't been anything other than confectionaries, and it's really depressing.
We kept asking community, what else can we do? What else do you want to make your community the vision that you see? And everyone said, we need a grocery store. We haven't had one since the 1960s. An exciting opportunity. When the store opened, there was just a lot of energy and enthusiasm in the community. And again, the store is now 3.5 years old. We're projecting at the end of 2014 to have sales close to $4.5 million, which is up 25% from our first full year of operation. So the folks in community have access to fresh, affordable, healthy food, as well as to make sure our friends at Sable think this is a good store, a good vehicle, and maybe replicate the model in other places.
It's right here near the bus stop. It's right here near banking facilities. It's a main street. And you save a lot of money. That's the main thing, saving a lot of money for quality food and a very diverse selection.
NeighborWorks America helps our organizations better understand how to seek other resources and how to make other partnerships. We sometimes will bring opportunities to meet other people, and again, to show other cities how things are being done in places like Boston and St. Louis. These are the effective tools that NeighborWorks America can bring to local communities throughout America.